design is pretty nice. Why the heck would you attack it? I'm right here, but I can't do anything about it.
I blew up!
Zapped something. Why would you come this way? I thought no one was coming this way. Why would you be pink? You're a pink son of a bitch.
You need to be red.
No, he's fucking pink. Pink cube little bitch. Tier 6 cannons that I cannot have on mine right now. This friendly vehicle survived so hard right now, you don't even know.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. 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 I could spawn to save him, but he's dead.
The little guy?
The red and orange guy. Oh, he's dead. Alright, I'm gonna respawn.
You know what? If I make it through our shields, I can survive. Kill me! Shooting a shield.
Got him.
Is he useless now?
Yeah, he is.
Got him.
Alright, good. I didn't want to blow a charge.
Come on, Chris, we gotta take this tower.
Which one?
The one over here.
The one that they have in the shadows?
One in front of me.
Yeah, the one in the shadows.
That one.
But really, in the pillars of rocks. I'm coming. I sees you. I saw you a while ago, but you know. I sees you again. Ba-dum.
Damn, kid.
Ta-dum!
To the enemy verse! We shall battle Hana.
The fuck? Well, how does everyone do that and I can't do shit? I hit him. He has no tires. I hit him again, but it like barely touched him.
I am rendered useless.
How you rendered
this idea
useless?
Was horrible. We should fall back.
Well, we're going off your base idea. Wrong.
They're just hovering on the outside of the thingy, which kind of got us killed.
I died.
These helicopters are like what's in nowadays.
It's the in thing. We have to keep up with the kids.
It's all about helicopters.
We have to keep hip with the kids.
Damn hipsters. They're techno unions and shit.
Techno's not all bad.
Techno's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, it's what I have streaming in the background right now.
No, quit touching me, quit touching me. Serious? No, I don't fucking start attacking your shit. No, nigga! Go die in a fucking hole. Yeah. Suck a dick.
Do I even have any treads? No, I do not.
I see you die, and you died.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
Ah. No fair, he has red blocks.
Which one, the homie over here?
The one that killed me.
There's this guy that looks like a legit tank. He's all orange. He looks pretty dope.
I'm watching him right now. He's like kind of like patrolling everywhere. I'ma follow him. He seems kind of trustworthy.
He seems like a leader.
Right.
You know what? You can always follow me. I didn't just lead us into death of the
team. Oh my god. It's gonna be like this the entire fucking time when I get Call of Duty. And Grand Theft, when we get Grand Theft Auto, it's just gonna be like, oh my god.
What?
Like, just going around, dying, doing missions, that shit. But we're gonna have to do this after you get your fucking controller. Patow! Blowed your ass off.
Showed up, like, out of nowhere.
I'm like a ninja. Except, not black. I'm usually in, like, shorts. I died, what the fuck?
The fuck?
Oh, there's someone in the air. Run, Manuel! Run, or at least keep attacking the tower! You got it! No, you don't.
But you need to try the shit out of this. No!
No! Not anymore. Keep it. Nope. I was gonna say, if they leave you there, you can. Yeah.
Single turret, go! Get that one critical shot on him that blows his whole shit up.
It went through the cube! It went through that tiny hole going to the head of the guy.
Yeah.
The skill shot is real.
That'd be the worst thing in the world for this game, dude.
Just that super slow-mo thing.
The whole thing goes down.
Headshot.
Fatality.
Your guy gets out of his car. Yeah, motherfucker!
The robot just starts busting out some moves. Starts teabagging the enemy.
Can you taste that? No, you can't. You don't got a head. Oh my god, it'd be too much.
Got his whole titty down.
Got it.
Captured his fusion tower, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna go help you cower for that one. No, quit attacking the shit. Son of a bitch. I know I will die against your vehicle, but I don't go fight.
I'm coming! Pull back! Pull back!
I died. I died of honor. Sorry, he has red.
Yeah. Told you to pull back.
Legit looking freaking shielding is never gonna win against that.
Oh, look at that. I don't got shit anymore.
He just got scrapped.
He took out my turrets first. Fuck, that's smart.
Horrible. Me and you attacked. That was smart. Like, fully shipped. And we still got. Horrible. Oh, what?
I need to buy more blocks.
I can still make it back into my shield, you tard. Wait till my friendly gets here. Wait until I have a gun.
You have three. Start using them.
Die by the Techno Union. I'm gonna die too. Friendly hella sacrifices ass cheeks for me.
This is gonna be one of those really long games, isn't it?
Seems like it. Just going back and forth. And no one's actually getting anywhere with it.
Right. We lost a tower, we gained a tower, we lost a tower, we gained a tower. Three people died, four people died, da 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 da.
We should just kinda go for their centerpiece.
Yes.
That's what I'm gonna do right now. Wish me luck. Here.
I'm just gonna try to just dip in there.
That's what I was gonna do. Fuck your helicopter.
But I think they have everyone on defense, so. Now that I think about it.
Ah, no, fuck you. I just got shot on by that stupid guy with the fucking red cube. No, I'm dipping with my uni tread. Ah, oh, dead.
Red cubes are expensive, but they're so worth it.
Super tank. Only if I had my flyer, I could just sneak into their shit.
Whatever. Ah, he shot me through the back. That was stupid. I did the damages though.
I noticed you dipped him quite good.
Cannons do massive damage to cubes.
homie just totally died.
I saw that too.
Almost in there. I'm in. I'd have gone the wrong way.
Sure.
Time to dip again. Oh shit, we don't have any shields?
Oh fuck. They have so many helicopter users. I need to become a helicopter user, shit. Shut up, voice.
Ah!
Bring no one.
They're starting to head out and take our ship. Cause yeah, we don't got a shield.
Kinda died. Our red homie totally just got shot on so hard right now.
We took a force field.
We still have one, I guess. Would be the way to say it. But he's starting to dip towards the one only one we have. I don't know why you're peeling out.
Me?
Yeah.
Nah, I just need an angle to hit this tower. Oh, they're hitting the plutonium thing, huh?
Yeah.
I should go back then. Jesus Christ, why don't you go back?
Because I'm trying to defend our last shield.
Fuck the last shield. We need to defend the thingy before...
We need a shield so we can defend.
No.
We... Yes. It makes us last
you
longer.
You have nothing to defend without it.
Little blue dot. Save him.
Dude, that little blue dot just did so much work, you don't even know.
Shong!
Go back to the fusion tower.
You serious? I hate it when they flip me.
You died. A horrible death. Doom.
I'm doing work though.
Two more.
That was it.
That was all the tech the union had to offer.
Yeah. I did some damages though. To the main thing, but not a lot.
Yeah, it sneezed on my head. Even though it's my own sneeze, I'm just like, ew. I captured this one. I wanted to capture this one.
They're going for the side one again.
Move, friendly. It'll live. No, go away, Mr. Red. Go away. Go suck a dick with your stupidly strong cannon and your stupidly strong shields.
Ah, that blew so much.
What did?
Fuck.
I don't think we're gonna win.
Nope. Probably won't.
It's just a losing battle. It's an uphill battle, man. It's an uphill battle. I think I have made the conscious decision of being a helicopter man.
After how long?
Hey man, don't judge me.
Hold still, goddammit! There we go. We're just...